Join Combat Zone Wrestling as it presents Best of the Best 14 live on StreamCZW.com from the Flyers Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, April the 11th at 7:30 p.m. Best of the Best 14 features professional wrestling's very best athletes competing for the most prized trophy in the game today. For tickets and complete information, please visit CZWrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
3 months ago, I quit CZW based on principle. And that principle was that my best friends were wronged by this company. Well, a lot's changed in 3 months, and I've come to a few realizations. And that is that everything I thought back then was a lie. Every single thing was fake and phony except me. I am the only thing that is real. I showed up to work every single day with a smile on my face, and everybody hated it. And they didn't hate it because my smile is fantastic. They hated it because my smile represented my success. Because I am a successful professional wrestler. I'm not some 40-miler who goes from town to town working for a hot dog and a handshake. I pay the bills with professional wrestling. I pay for my three-story suburban house with professional wrestling. I pay for my brand new car with professional wrestling. I pay for my entire life based on the hard work I put into professional wrestling. And when I left this company, you people cared for about 2 days. 2 days. You cared for 2 days, then you moved on. You moved on to your next sob story. Oh, Tim Dodds can't wrestle anymore. What are we gonna do? He never put a goddamn minute of work into this company. Not even close to what I did. I am the best damn thing this company has to offer. And now that I am back in the combat zone, I am going to make sure that each and every one of you realize that I am better than every single person that comes into this ring, and I am better than all of you. I don't give a shit.
David Starr, I don't want to be condescending.
He used condescending.
You're a fighter. You don't need to be out here talking. You don't need all the gimmicks. You don't need the fanny packs. You don't need the bandanas. You don't need the taunts. All you need to do, David Starr, is be the best David Starr you can be.
Starting is back.
No, that was a sucker punch to Speedball Mike Bailey.